I love it when I be crashing. Here we go.
Put up your hands and stand where I can see you.
All right, you got me, homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out.
I want to see this guy's reaction to that.
Not our car owner.
What is he? Oh, yep, he's picking it up. Oh. Well. That's that. Oh, that's him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to. motherfucker! Oh, oh shit! Shit! Oh fuck!
Up.
Need some help here, fly boy. Where is he? You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help. Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Well, this might help.
We're making off this thing. I'm in the middle of the garage, man. Right here.
I've got you.
Hey, you read another heat signature?
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor.
I know you think this car might be worth something. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy!
My baby.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mom, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the bar, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello!
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging
motherfucker.
Attention all units. Crap, I got loose cops.
Man, it's hard driving with you up here watching me, dog. I get self-conscious and shit.
This is not in good condition.
Watching me, dog. I get self-conscious and shit.
This car is not in any good condition.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
All right.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they make?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man. Right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my service.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity, I'm security, I'm fast cars, blow jobs, I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man, I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Hell yeah.
Just take any car and go.
Alright, so get to the airport exit. Get to the airport exit now! Alright. Yoink, got him. Mission passed, eye in the sky. I did just all the kids, I remember missing. We gotta go up this way. Oh, never mind. Alright, so somebody wanted us to do something, but then Michael convinced him to use Trevor instead of Franklin. Alright. Oh, but almost crashed. I'm just gonna call him Lester
so
now.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guys called Isaac Penny, root at Motor Company, and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Man, these young cats is crazy, no?
Let's freaking go.
And look the fuck out.
Go home, man.
Hey,
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
So where are you dropping this guy off, eh? This is the bus of death, but no one knows it. Another passenger. Let's pick up another passenger. Yeah, let's drive this bus into a river. And lock the doors! Wait, but how do I get out? Alright, so I know this is sick.
I really like that guy.
Oh wow.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
What?
This driver is a fucking lunatic.
Hey dude. The more rude you get, the more less of a problem I will have while killing you. Let's pick up another guy, why not?
Late?
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Merrick! Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Wow. Assassinate the target. Alright, have no problem doing that.
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Alright, so we should probably go now.
Reporting a 187. Suspect has hijacked an LS transit bus. Units respond, code 3.
Yeah, we need to go. Alright, there you go.
Green light?
Good to go.
Whew. Alright, oh yo, you got several up in- Oh Jesus! We can chill fast.
It's a thing. You said you wanted work, this is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh my god.
Hello. We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in!
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink with you.
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
So, who is this guy again? Is this guy the movie director? I forgot who this guy was.
Martin Madrazo.
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Oh, an old friend.
Martin
okay.
is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. Some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor.
For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off for Liberty
Javier
City.
Javier from The Walking Dead. Oh, I'm gonna stop.
He's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, eh?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
Still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
Wow, that's... You grab a vehicle, that's sad.
I'll handle it.
I want something to drink, though. I mean, I have some water next to me, but it's not as good as whatever she had, probably. Oh, so he's driving. Alright, that's a nice shade of face.
Get me on the headset.
Why, oh why, do you exist?
Never mind.
Get your own!
Oh, you give me hives.
Well, I guess I am driving. Aw, that sucks. I love how he was just like, get your own.
Observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
You know, it's every word that comes out of your mouth is probably terrifying.
I should be doing period dramas, not this reality show shit. Oh, please.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down.
All right.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Oh. Crap, that's gonna be freaking hard. Oh my god. How will I be able to make that shot? What? How in the world am I supposed to... What? Makes no sense.
There it is. All right. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot...
Now I gotta get this impossible one. Alright, I think I finally did it. Oh crap. Out of the plane and get the package. Up there them goes.
Alright.
There you go! Gotta take this off-road if I'm staying with the plane!
Yep. Woo! Let's fucking do this! Oh boy! Oh boy! No!
This is flight November 9er Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown. Roger November 9er Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Stay your souls on board. Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say your souls on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone. Roger, November 9 of Charlie
Echo. Smoke's
Echo.
Getting closer.
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Drezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Alright then. Oh my god, we're so far away. Okay, so leave the area. Oh, trust me, I am planning to. Mission accomplished. Alright. Now let's ride like nothing happened.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
What'd he do?
Where is he? Happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really,
Answer the fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, thank God.
But I did kidnap his wife.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now, unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, We discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you pop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Wow. Mission passed. Yo, I can't believe he just freaking kidnapped his wife, though. Okay, then. Well. Well then, that just happened. Yo, I love that. I love Chop, dude. My favorite character. Not really.
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
Alright, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
Alright.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I get inside. Find the actor. Freaking, thank you, a big time actor, eh? Thank you, a big time actor, eh? Ain't never heard of you. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a disaster. Get in the car.
Shut this guy down!
Excuse me, away from the car!
Get that guy out of there! He's not signed off!
You hit him!
This could have gone better.
Oh my god! This is an abduction!
No, it's not.
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
They're coming! Studio security are all over you!
Oh, fuck! We gonna lose these guys!
People who hurt celebrities are worse than pedophiles in prison, and rightly so!
Whatever you say!
Where are the paparazzi when you need them?
This car is done.
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Cause I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Aight.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker.
Lamar?
You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Lamar just came here.
It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davis. He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
could do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got. Oh. Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
Is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
All right, mission passed. Now it's time to go to Michael's house.